Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Friday, SpaceX launched the Starlink 6-3 mission successfully on a Falcon 9 rocket.
One ignition and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1076, then landed successfully for the fifth time on the drone ship, a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 2 internal guidance.
And there's confirmation that the stage 1 landing burn has started in preparation for touchdown on our drone ship, a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
This Falcon 9 first stage has now successfully launched and landed for the fifth time.
We were expecting to see the OneWeb 19 and Iridium 9 mission on Friday as well, but it was delayed slightly. It lifted off successfully yesterday.
1. Full power. Lift off of Iridium 1Web.
The booster which launched this mission, B1063, then landed successfully for the 11th time on the drone ship, Of Course I Still Love You.
Now, during the landing burn, we light just a single center Merlin engine, followed shortly after by landing leg deploy, and then hopefully a soft touchdown on the drone ship.
Stage 1 landing burn.
Pretty fun coming in through the clouds here off the California coast.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Impact shutdown.
Stage 1 landing is confirmed.
Okay, a lot of things happened there, but I see a successful landing.
Nominal orbit insertion.
Of our Falcon 9 first stage. We had a second engine cutoff there. You heard the call out for nominal orbital insertion. So we're in our first parking orbit for the second stage. And on the first stage, that marked the 193rd recovery of an orbital class rocket, including first stage landings for both Falcon 9 and Heavy.
Looking again at upcoming missions, we can hopefully expect to see another launch later today. The Axiom 2 mission is currently scheduled for today, Sunday 21st at 9:37 PM UTC or 5:37 PM EDT. We can also hopefully expect another mission this coming week. The Arabsat 7B or Badr 8 mission is currently scheduled to lift off on Wednesday 24th at 3:25 AM UTC or Tuesday 23rd at 11:25 PM EDT. Prior to the Axiom 2 mission, SpaceX posted this tweet with pictures of the astronauts. It says, teams completed a full rehearsal of launch day activities with the Axiom Space AX2 crew. I wanted to share this Starlink related tweet posted by SpaceX. It says, in Brazil, where Starlink became available nationwide just 3 months ago, the team has been able to connect hundreds of communities, including schools in some of the most remote areas of the country. Heading to Boca Chica, work is continuing on repairing the orbital launch mount. Here's a view of the work going on underneath the orbital launch mount. Felix from What About It posted this tweet related to the Orbital Launch Mount Foundation. He said, SpaceX is working on the Starship Orbital Launch Mount Foundation. Steel plates are going in. Work is continuing with deluge equipment at the launch site. Crews were seen working on the chopstick cable chain. We are aware of the water-cooled steel plates that SpaceX are constructing to alleviate the concrete issue they had with the Starship launch. SpaceX have posted this super cool video on Twitter of them testing that new design with a Raptor engine. They said Raptor test firing into a water-cooled steel plate. The S26.1 test tank at Massey's was seen being cryo-tested. SpaceX posted a super cool drone shot of the Starship 25 prototype rolling down the highway to the launch site. They said Ship 25 moved to a suborbital pad at Starbase for an upcoming static fire of its 6 Raptor engines. Here's a view of the prototype rolling down the road to the launch site. Starship 25 was also lifted onto the Pad B test mount for static fire testing. Starship 29 was seen moved and stacked some more in the high bay. As always, I have to say thanks to Chris Kleindl for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.